Okay, good afternoon. This time we went to talk about soil conservation in oil palm plantation. Like this, not all arrays reflect minerals. Sometimes we cultivate in hell locations, so it is necessary to do an effort called soil conservation. What is soil conservation for, and like what is usually done, we will see the same. To change in patterns and frequency of rainfall, this can lead to land degradation. Will land degradation itself cause a decrease in production? The reform it leads before conservation techniques to deal with the decrease and increase in this rain pattern. This first conservation technique include mechanical conservation techniques, one of which is the making of pellets in areas that have a slope of more than 25 degrees. This can be in the form on contour or rock terraces. This is an effort to prevent erosion and water deficit drought due to changes in rain. The seeded functioning as the deterrent to erosion, the terraces can also be used as acid to efforts to facilitate the evacuation of production. While the rora can also maintain soil moisture or water supply during the dry season or water deficit. Furthermore, this horse hoop is commonly used to reduce the rate of erosion at a slope of 16 to 25%, but it can also be anticipated if there is a flood inundation, even though there is a dryness this year, but this kind of construction will be much better and help. Another way that can be used is biological conservation. For example, with management and planting of ground cover crops, including planting LCC or legume cover crop, this can function as a reduction in the direction of erosion and even supports the growth of this agar, and the latter can also improve the chemical properties of the soil. Door nitrogen bonding carried out by these bean rot nodules. There are several conservation techniques that can be done as effort to prevent land degradation and of course to maintain optimal production. Even though this need planning and implementation style, but I'm sure this can be applied. Thank you.